Assalamu alaikum viewers, I am named Shehzad and you are watching RAC World YouTube channel. Viewers, today I am going to tell about flashing of Split AC outer unit, that how you can clean these copper tubes from inner side. It is very easy, nothing is difficult. This is starting tube of condenser, you can call it discharge pipe. And this is the end tube of condenser. And here is capillary tube is connected. Okay, I have already jointed a one pin valve as you are watching, and I will push pressure of nitrogen from here and discharge from the other side. And I made this tool for flashing purpose, and now I am connecting my gas charging line to this the end of condenser where I already jointed my pin valve, and now I connected this tool to the line. Now I will fill petrol into the copper tubes and use nitrogen gas for flashing. I will fill petrol in once time at least 100 ml. As you can watch, I am filling petrol from bigger bottle to small, and now I will fill petrol in copper tubes using this small bottle, and this bottle is near to 20 to 25 ml at least. I will fill at least 4 bottles in one time, so it can be 100 ml petrol. I have filled 2 bottles already, and now it's third time. After this 75 ml petrol has gone into tubes, and this is last bottle, and in this way 100 ml petrol will be gone into tubes. After filling petrol into tubes, I will put it here, and now I am connecting nitrogen gas. Now I open the cylinder key and tighten this regulator. Through this I will control my pressure. Now I am connecting my nitrogen gas line with condenser tube, and now I will push nitrogen pressure and will stop its pressure with my thumb. And you can watch, it is too dirty from inside. I will flush it, even it will not clear from inner side. I will again and again fill petrol into these tubes and push nitrogen pressure and try to clean it well. Now I will clean my hand by using a piece of cloth and again fill some quantity of petrol into condenser tubes. I will repeat same procedure as I already show you. I will fill 4 little small bottle at least 100 ml oil into condenser again, and again I will push nitrogen pressure for flashing purpose. I will repeat this procedure even the petrol is coming from other side will be clean. When petrol will come clean from other side, that's mean the tubes of outer unit has been cleaned from inner side. Flashing is most important thing before replacing a compressor, and this time it is going toward cleaning side. It is now better condition, but I will clean it, even it will totally clean. From one side I will push pressure of nitrogen and the other side I will stop nitrogen pressure by using my thumb of hand and I will repeat this procedure. Even I will achieve my goal, and my goal is just I want to clean it well from inner side. This step can take 20 to 30 minutes of you, and now my hand is enough clean as a comparing before first two times, and now it is going to clean. And my hand is totally clean this time, and it also got dry. No petrol is coming from inside, nor carbon is coming from inside. And now I will pack these tubes mouth by using dead cap and piece of plastic. This was the video of outer unit condenser flushing in from inner side. Hope you will enjoy this video. If you like it, kindly give it a one like. Also, share with your other friends and don't forget to subscribe REC World YouTube channel. Take care. Allah Hafiz.